Okay, guys, we're back for part two of my I'm back on YouTube video, and now we're going to start on the fourth topic that I wanted to get to. So I already talked about my process of getting the channel back, and I also talked about the copyright strikes and how they're affecting me. Now the last topic I wanted to talk about was topic number four, which is what I will be doing on the channel now. So what got my channel removed was Higurashi co-reactions. Those are the videos that had copyright strikes on them and were smacked with the bat that got my channel removed. So obviously they're no longer on my channel, but that was an anime. And I have a lot more anime reactions on my channel at the moment. The possibilities were didn't really want to risk running these anime reaction videos on my channel anymore. So I had thought about, well, what if I removed all of them? And then I said, well, what if I put them all private? Well, then you guys wouldn't be able to see them because I have most of my viewers come from my anime reaction stuff. I can't remove that, you know? But if one copyright strike or one claim thing comes up on one of my reaction videos, I will remove every single reaction video on my channel. So if you haven't seen the reaction videos yet, I'd recommend that you go watch them as soon as possible in case something goes wrong. So obviously, yep, you guys knew it. I've said this in the past, but this time it's for real. It's happening. I will not be doing any more anime reaction videos because this time it actually got my channel terminated. Obviously, they were false claims, but I don't want to have to go through all of that work again, over and over and over again, for the same stupid reason. Me and a friend of mine back when I first lost my channel, or even before I lost my channel, I can't really remember now, had talked about what I could do to avoid this. Instead of uploading full episode reactions, he said, how about you do full episode reactions and then take parts out, like the funniest bits, and put a montage together and then upload that. And I'm like, you know what, that could be an idea. And I think I might just do that. So I think that is what I'm going to be doing. So that might be the closest thing to anime reaction that you guys are going to get. I apologize for that. So this also brings up the topic of what am I going to be doing on the channel if there is no anime reaction? Well, you guys know that I do a lot of War Thunder. Whew, I do a lot of War Thunder. And War Thunder Ground Forces came out a couple days ago, so I have a lot of videos. Now, probably what's going to be happening with my channel is it's going to go more into a strict gaming channel. But because I'm going to be recording in HD, War Thunder is going to be recorded in HD, and there's going to be a lot of videos that I'm going to ha that are longer than 15 minutes that I'm going to have to cut down into 10-minute or 13-minute videos. Now, the War Thunder HD videos, Ground Forces videos, are super big in file size. I mean, there was a video that I did that was 2 minutes long, and it was over a gigabyte in size. That is ridiculously big. So if there's any videos like that, I'm probably going to only be able to I'm probably going to try and upload it, but I'm only going to be able to upload one a day or so. So I'll upload as much as I can and probably as much as I used to be able to, but don't expect anything spectacular, you know. Be okay because I'll try to get at least one episode or one video out a day, but if it's a big video, I can't guarantee it. If it's a small video, obviously I'll get a couple of them up, maybe even a big one. Now, this is, God, stop it, I'm getting distracted. So that's basically what's going to be happening on the channel. You're going to be seeing a lot of old videos that I recorded over the past 2 months being uploaded now. So, you know, if it sounds like when I say, I'll probably say the date in the video, but, you know, just be knowledgeable that those are all older videos in case something, in case something has changed since then. There are a lot of War Thunder Rant videos. I mean, there was a War Thunder Rant video I did that was like 50 minutes long. 50 minutes long. Wow. And I wanted to upload that all in one video, and I was so happy. And videos like that I may save to see if I can figure out this copyright problem. Obviously, if the copyright problem goes away, then I can just upload the full videos and over and over and over again. So if you see full videos that are past 15 minutes long, then you know that I solved that problem and it's all fine now. And the last little bit before I want to stop this video is the contact things. There is a link to a Facebook page that I have for on the YouTube channel. So if you have Facebook and have not yet liked that page, please go like it because I do post information there when things pop up. Also, I have a backup channel that is also called Rare Dash. Search it in. If you find it, you'll hear my voice. I did a couple Moon Quest videos on it that I also will be posting important information to if something happens to this channel yet again. So go subscribe to that channel and go like that Facebook page. Also, if anything pops up here, I will make sure to post a video if it hasn't already terminated my channel, if you know what I mean. So thanks for watching, guys, and I'll be doing a lot of videos soon and having to change the whole thing. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. Goodbye.